Environmental science and health really is a very diverse career. It involves a lot of different fields. Some of the more conventional things are air pollution and water pollution and solid and hazardous waste. But there's also other areas such as food safety and housing and pest control, and also issues that deal with occupational health and safety.
Through my experience with environmental health and safety, I've gained knowledge that's related to my degree program, such as the solid and hazardous waste classes, a lot of the public affairs classes that relate to the regulations in the environmental field. A lot of my GE has helped me with my career currently, especially the organic chemistry, basic chemistry classes.
I've been very fortunate as far as having this job as environmental health and safety. I've been here a little over a year and a half now, and this degree program relates directly with what our degree is in this job field.
This career is excellent for anyone who likes science. If you have an aptitude for science, but maybe don't necessarily want to spend all of your life in a laboratory, then environmental science and health provides a lot of very attractive options.
One way that our jobs in the health field are interrelated is with the Pathology Labs over on 10th Street. We actually pick up waste from them and process it in this building or at that building over on 10th Street.
As far as like daily activities, what we do here is we deal with a lot of the hazardous waste here on campus. We'll deal with the different labs, their spent waste, their biological waste, and we'll pick it up, process it, bring it back here, and we'll take it by the category and put it in its different characteristics, and then we'll put it into the system and ship it out basically and have it disposed of properly.
The job outlook is tremendous. At this particular point in time, there are really far more jobs than we have graduates, and there are only about 25 accredited undergraduate environmental science and health programs in the United States, and SPIA has one of those, which means that you have some opportunities for doing special types of internships with the federal government, plus the graduates from this program certainly are attractive as entry-level practitioners in those federal kinds of agencies.